in a large Dutch oven. Heat some olive oil, good dollop of olive oil, for a couple minutes till it's steaming, and then add the onions, leeks, and green onions. And you can use all three of these, which I happen to have on hand, or you could use just leeks or just onions, or any combination. And we're gonna saute this until the vegetables are soft and a little bit translucent. I'm also gonna add a clove of garlic. While my onions and leeks and green onions are sauteing and making my kitchen smell so good, I just roughly chopped a whole mess of asparagus. So two bunches of asparagus that I purchased. I just cut the woody ends off, threw them away or set them aside, put them in the freezer to make stock with later, and I cut them up into 1 to 2 inch pieces. It's all gonna get pureed at the end, so you don't need to be too fussy about how you cut it up. Now I'm gonna add about 40 ounces of either vegetable stock, chicken stock, or bone broth to the asparagus, which I threw in on top of the leeks. I'm using bone broth that I previously made and had frozen in my freezer when I just defrosted it. That, what I just poured in, the measuring cup is only 32 ounces, so I'm gonna pour a couple more ounces in on top. You want the asparagus to just be covered so that it's almost all wet and it can simmer. I put the lid on the pot and I'm gonna let it simmer for at least 30 minutes, 30 to 40 minutes, till the asparagus is really soft. Simmer, simmer, simmer for about 30 minutes. Let the mixture cool slightly and then blend it up. I'm gonna use an immersion blender, but you could also do this in a blender or food processor. I do think it's easiest to use an immersion blender because then you don't have to move it out of the pot. All right, here we go, it makes a loud noise. Once it's completely blended and smooth, I like to add the juice of like a half of a lemon and then taste it, add a little more salt and pepper, which I just did. Sometimes I add another half a lemon. Really just depends on your taste. And then I'll show you what the finished product looks like.